Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone have been celebrating their wedding with friends and family, and Saturday night will see Bollywood stars partying with the couple. And a Mumbai hotel will see the industry's who's who meeting the newlywed couple at a wedding reception. We would like to add on that earlier they had their reception in Bengaluru. And if we talk about today's Mumbai reception, actor Manisha Koirala had earlier shared the invite on social media. Ranveer and Deepika have worn a range of ensembles by India's leading designer, and while their Anand Karaj ceremony in Italy had them in Sabyasachi Mukherjee's clothes, Ranveer has chosen Rohit Bal for the two wedding receptions, while Deepika wore an elaborate sari from Abu Jani Sandeep Khosla for her Mumbai reception. Would like to add on that with today's theme being black tie, speculation says that Deepika will be seen in a gown today while Ranveer may wear a tuxedo. If we talk about the guests, then on the guest list are Bollywood's leading celebs including Shah Rukh Khan, Sanjay Leela Bhansali, Farah Khan, Rohit Shetty, Amitabh Bachchan, Karan Johar, Alia Bhatt, Akshay Kumar and many more. According to the sources, over 800 people are expected to attend the reception, including actors, director, crew member and other people associated with the film industry. For more updates on Bollywood, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Next and World.